Where is he, fucker? Tell me. Tell me where the fuck he is.
Or you're gonna die. I'm gonna kill you.
What's up, gamers? DBC Gaming, and welcome back.
Oh my god! Ah! Ah! What the fuck?
What?
What the fuck?
Can't forget about Lee. Genki said he was seen near Feast.
Damn right. Hello, gamers. DBC Gaming, and welcome back to what is now a very sad game. Spider-Man 2. Last episode, things started getting crazy. Peter's going crazy. Lee's going crazy. Big story part of the game, which I love, but we're just gonna hop right the heck into it. I hope you're ready. There's no going back now, baby! Just went away. Why'd it go away?
I left the best parts of me here.
Oh god. Oh god.
I'm not looking for a fight. Kraven has the other Spider-Man trapped in an old mansion east of the city.
You're right, he does.
He saved me.
He did.
Told me to find you.
Yep.
This was the only way I knew how.
Okay.
I owe him my life. And much more. If we hurry.
No. You've done enough.
You should be proud of him.
I am. Tell me I'm not.
He reminds me of you.
Fucking Peter.
I hate, like, Peter being a bitch. He's being such a cunt right now.
Reminds him of me. He doesn't even know me. Or Miles. A little bit of help now, all of a sudden he's a good guy. As soon as Miles is safe, Lee's going back in a cell. Not now, MJ. Is Spider-Man doing more harm than good? How about now? Now who needs the old Spider-Man? What's so great about the new Spider-Man anyway? He can't even stop some hunters. They destroyed the EMF. Destroyed my life. I'm going to lose May's house because of them and... Kraven!
Kill Kraven.
Okay then, that's not good. And there's like nothing I can do because I don't have... Millie Miles right now. That's great. Interesting, a church. Didn't I break through that window? That window shouldn't be there. Miles broke through that window. Alright, fuckers, let's...
Where is he?
Let's do it. Oh, God.
Where is Spider-Man?
Find him yourself!
I'm gonna beat all of your asses.
Come in for that! Tell me where he is!
Damn.
Closer than you think.
Tell me!
These powers are wild.
Where is he, fucker? Tell me. Tell me where the fuck he is. Or you're gonna die. I'm gonna kill you.
God. Spider-Man.
Wow, this is interesting. Weave. Is that the Kraven man?
I'm assured that material is unbreakable. But I believe anything can be broken.
Miles. Bust out of there.
Now you're in for it.
You damn right.
Yes.
Are we really gonna do this right now? I got you, man.
Let us make this.
I've been waiting for this all game. You fuck.
You destroyed my city. Took the lives of so many people.
That was their fate. Just as this is ours.
Use everything I got on this motherfucker. He's gonna die today. Oh, I can't see. Oh, God.
Your followers treat you like some kind of god. You're just a dying old man.
Yeah, right?
Looking for a way out.
Bitch.
So you know then. Then you know I will not die in a sick bed.
I do.
Only an equal may taste my last breath. Rip me apart and parade your achievement through the streets.
I will.
Mines?
Observant. I hope you're enjoying this. Tonight won't end well for you.
I definitely parried that, but okay.
I study all of my prey. You are agile, intelligent.
I am
vulnerable to emotion. So am I.
Do not let the taste of blood.
So
damn.
You are not one.
No, I am. You just gotta give me a second, man. Damn.
Oh, God.
Why do you hide your strength from me? You call me a dying old man.
Oh, God. Why is my controller almost dead?
You call me a dying old man. And yet, here I breathe. Shut up. Come, crush my bones into powder. Leave my body for the maggot and the field.
Why?
Shut up! Kill me! And the ringing stops!
Pussy, pussy, ow! God damn.
Bring it out! That bell! I can't use my suit's abilities! To me! Couldn't fight me yourself! I can't do anything until that sound stops! I need to web the bell.
Still hold back. Kill or be killed.
You
Why did my fucking mic just, my whole entire mic cord fell out? What the fuck is that bullshit? I don't know how much you guys didn't fucking hear, but I'm gonna fucking rape whoever pulled my goddamn cord out!
They keep dying! I blame myself for that!
I can't fucking ring the bell, bro. You're talking about use the bell. The bell's webbed up. My, oh god. He just pulled me over there.
You gotta be stronger than that. This time, you have to save yourself.
Come on, dude. You have to.
You will. I'm not losing you, Pete.
Come on, motherfucker. Not losing you either, Pete. We don't lose Peter Parker, the original Spider-Man.
Let's give that shooter taste of venom.
Is that how we feel? This is how I feel. Sorry, Peter. You're done for. Wow.
Pete, come on, man. Just focus on me.
Come on, Peter.
Stronger than this!
Peter! Come on, Peter. Oh, God! Come on, Peter! Oh, my God! Oh, come on. Did it.
These last few days. Miles, I'm sorry. Thank you for everything.
It's what Spider-Man do.
Spider-Man didn't save me back there. Miles did.
What now?
You go give that to Henry, Harry.
I have to talk to Dr. Connors. He said he knows how to destroy it.
Wait, what about Harry?
Yeah.
Doesn't he kind of need it?
His dad is working on another cure. One that doesn't involve aliens.
You know, if you need me, I'm just a call away. Well, once I let my mom know this, she still has a son.
Yeah.
I know.
Just glad to have you back, man.
Dr. Connors, I got the suit off. It's contained, but What do I do now?
Bring it to Oscorp Tower. There's a tank there that will subdue it. I have to prep a few things first, but I'll let you know when I'm on my way.
All right.
One thing before we meet. Now that the symbiote is off of you, how are you feeling?
Fine. Relieved that it's over. Ashamed at what I did.
It's not your fault. There's still so much we don't know. Just tell me right away if you feel any changes in mood, behavior...
But it's off me. I'm cured, right?
Very likely. Yes. Just do your best to keep that thing contained.
Copy that.
Well.
Okay. I've been ignoring the city for too long.
Yep.
Someone's reporting something dangerous in their yard. Sounds like a job for me.
Okay. I'm gonna have to leave this episode here. Wow. Wow. He's back. A good man, our good man. I can't even use the Venom suit. It's not there. It's gone. That is so cool. Oh, that is so cool. But this has been another lovely episode of Spider-Man. I don't have words anymore. This game is incredible. I hope you guys agree. When I get back into this, I'll probably be starting as Miles and doing some challenges. Challenges, you know what I meant. As always, go subscribe to my That Room Look at channel. I haven't said that in a while, but I love you guys as always. I'll see you guys next one. Peace and goodbye.